The entrance is a small foyer area to take shoes off. There is a platform and shoe cabinet to separate it from the living room. This idea is influenced by the Japanese not to bring dirt inside the home. Behind the door, I made a full height pegboard to hang and place everyday necessities like masks and grocery trolley.